It's Tuesday, April 10th, 2012, and you're listening to the Edson Report here on iCannabis Radio. And I'm your host, Warren Edson, and today's producer is Kristen Custer. Today's episode is going to be short and sweet, as there is not a lot of cannabis news. We're going to be discussing the medical marijuana hearing that's going on right now in Massachusetts, a proposed medical marijuana bill in New Hampshire, and that's it. Again, as many of our listeners heard yesterday, Massachusetts lawmakers are holding a hearing on medical marijuana today at the Gardner Auditorium, and public comment is allowed. This meeting was required after signature gatherers turned in over 80,000 signatures last December from registered Massachusetts voters. Now, if the legislators don't act today and pass something or forward something, the signature gatherers will need to collect an additional approximately 11,500 signatures in the next few months to get this bill on the November ballot. Again, this would allow medical marijuana in Massachusetts up to a 60-day supply. That hearing is going on right now, 10:30 to 2:30 East Coast time at the Gardner Auditorium in the Massachusetts State Capitol Building. And please note, public comment is allowed, and it looks like this will be the one time public comment will be allowed. So please go make yourself politely and appropriately heard. Now, a similar story in New Hampshire. There is a House hearing on a medical marijuana bill today. The House Health, Human Services, and Elderly Affairs Committee is holding a hearing this afternoon. Last month, the New Hampshire Senate actually passed a bill that would allow a patient or their caregiver to cultivate and possess up to 6 ounces, 4 mature plants, and 12 seedlings at a registered cultivation location. Now, despite this amazing progress in New Hampshire, something that we obviously like to see here at iCannabis Radio, of course, New Hampshire Governor Lynch has promised to veto this bill if it in fact passes. Shame on you, Governor Lynch. Go for it, Senate, and let's see if we can get this thing passed. And Chris, that's really it for today. So we'd like to thank our listeners for tuning in to the Edson Report here on iCannabis Radio. And make sure you all tune in tonight at 7 p.m. Actually, I think they moved it to 8 p.m., didn't they? For December and Jenny Cush's Sex Pot radio show. I will be back tomorrow with hopefully a little more news, but we'll see. And we want to remind you that the Edson Report is sponsored by absolutely no one and will continue to be as such. If you have any questions, please feel free to go to www.icannabisradio.com. There's a nice little contact us box on the right hand side. Please feel free to fill that out and get that information to us with any questions, comments, or concerns. Thanks again. See you tomorrow.
After day to guide from the bottom lifted, but my hand was made strong by the end of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Would you hear to sing another song of freedom? Is all I ever have. Redemption songs, redemption songs. From mental slavery, none but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look a part of it. You got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing another song of freedom?